at the time, I don't think I really appreciated fully what I was listening to, in a way.
Was there an awareness of her as something, as it were?
I think among the choir members, there was a realisation, actually, that, you know, she had something to say, and the fact that she was continuing a tradition, really, of Manx dialect poetry. She was something special, really, in her own right. And perhaps, you know, we were witnessing one of the last of the real Manx dialect poets, really.